Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty, and a wine that is fine for the price. Value for money, quality for the price. Perhaps they mean different things. To me, this wine has quality for the price. It's the 2012 Architect Chardonnay from Philip Shaw. Architecture is the notion of well-designed and functional, and everything in this wine shows the design of it. It has complex aromas which use both solids fermentation, vanillin oak, and also the stone fruit that is so good about orange Chardonnay. So not just smelling it, it's a dream. Tasting it, it's fresh, it's lively, it's got wonderful length of flavor, beautiful acidity, and that stone fruit, that ripe nectarine, subtle vanillin licks, and the way that it just keeps it torn. You'll have a glass and you want another glass. It's got that Moorishness about it that makes wine so delicious. So, Wines That Make Me Thirsty, cheers.